I was researching a bunch of different acting schools. I went to probably like 6 or 7, you know, auditioned and took a look around, and then I found this place and immediately fell in love. I am mostly a singer-dancer my entire life, and I came here because I wanted, you know, formal acting training, and this was the first musical that they've done in a really long time. And it was an amazing experience, and it was such a wonderful time to be part of an original musical. Where are shows supposed to go if they're not going to places like these first? You can't expect a show to just pop up and go straight to Broadway. That's not how it works. It goes to little theaters like this, and that's where the show grows, and that's where the show gets better, and that's where the actors get better. And I think that it's impossible to think that it just happens, you know?